were killing it. But we figured you out. We all know now. We all got crowns. You need to calm down. You need to calm down.
Hi guys, my popcorn is popping, so you need a second. I don't know how, but I may have burnt it. Burnt a little bit. That's okay. Yeah, I was like, I'm gonna stream earlier. Hold on, my pop. Call me when you're in the city again. Every time I try and hurry, I make it so it takes longer because I mess it up. You know? I'm like, hurry, make the popcorn faster, and then I spill popcorn everywhere. Twice. Burn it the first time. I got my popcorn, I got my coffee, I got my celery. I mean, look at the celery stick. Look at how fucking beautiful. This is. It's so girthy. I cry. Thank you, Lick Me Thin. Oh! That's the stem. Celery is only good and okay to eat, in my opinion, if it's super fresh, because watch out below. I feel like if you don't eat it when it's super fresh, it dries out and then it tastes even more like celery when it's fresh and full of water. It tastes less like celery and more like it's more crunchy and it just kind of like is swallowed more easily. Does that make sense? I know what you all are gonna say when I say swallowed more easily, but I'm not kidding. It's like less stringy. Dude, I'm getting triggered. Because, like, my lighting will be normal and I won't be so dark. And then all of a sudden my lighting changes and it's, like, hard to see myself. Like, it gets dark in my room. You know? Early stream, yeah, dude. I'm here. Oh no, that's like worse. Not even worse. Hey brother, dude, hey. Dude, that sucks when the coffee goes cold. I fixed it. Okay. Was that phase?
So if someone guesses, I'll say it. If it's within 1 point, I'll say. I was gonna say one standard deviation. 1980. Yeah, dude, 100%. Walking Wow may have guessed it within the 1 point range. It was 1751. So I have to stay true to my word.
We're talking about how many wins I have in Celeste. I have 1751 extra lives. Dude, I've never even played this tutorial. I want to get my rank up just because of that, but I know no one will watch my stream if I play Overwatch. We need to read a note from the diary today. Decluttering. Clean and clutter-free. Generally speaking, Swedes have a natural ability to maintain an uncluttered home. They simply don't have much stuff, and they don't hoard. Dude, Americans fucking hoard, and I think I know why. It's because it's so hard to get some stuff here sometimes that when there's something free, you just take it for free. You know, people aren't nice enough to give free stuff here. Unless you're a kid. They give you free stuff. When I was a kid, I used to help my mom at work. Like, just like do the little sugar packets, like the side work, you know, because she was a waitress. So I would like reload the sugar packets. The people sitting at the counter would give me like a $20 tip. I was like 7. Went to the gym mineral show, would get free rocks all the time, you know? Dude, I feel like collectors are hoarders. Well, no, I feel like hoarders hoard anything that could be, like, potentially free. They, like, see value in something and they don't want to get, like, some sort of value in something. I feel like collectors only see value in specific things. You know, yeah, collecting is organized hoarding that is specific. You know, my dad's a fucking hoarder. He goes around houses that are being torn down and he sees like a ton of free stuff. He'll bring it all back. And I'm like, what the fuck are we gonna do with this? You're not gonna go through it. You're not gonna sell it. You're gonna have to take it to the dump. It's like when you buy things or when you like collect things for free and then you don't know what to do with it, you're actually like wasting money. Because then if you take it to the dump, you have to spend money to take it to the dump because they weigh your truck. It's just like, I guess it would be good for a garage sale. Like, you could sell it for like a dollar. No, dude, these rocks are really cool. Like fossils. It costs to recycle in the U.S. Dude, I don't even think the U.S. is, like, actually doing recycling right now. I think it's a bunch of bullshit because I don't think China's buying our recycling anymore because of the whole trade rigmarole. And honestly, there's just so much recycling. Like, there's so much that there's nothing really to do with it. Like, they wanted to collect our bins. Like, our recycling bins, and so I hid my recycling bin. I was like, fuck you, I thought I saw red, and I was like, dude, I haven't had a period in, like, 2 years. What's happening? Sorry, I had, like, a female panic moment. I was like, what's happening? maybe TMI, but that was like, dude, what's going on? That was really scary for me on the inside.
Well, no, I mean, it was more than just the white pants, because it's like, if I get it, then I know I've gained a lot of weight, because I don't get it because I work out a lot. And I know that sounds so fucking conceited, unless I'm not getting it for some other reason that I don't know of, and I have some underlying health issues, which I don't think it is. But it's like, it happens when people don't, or when people exercise too much, and I'm like, I haven't been exercising that much. I ate a lot last night, and it felt like it was going to happen. I got nervous. I was like, I can't eat this much. I don't know. That's what, dude, I have my paranoias. Just let me live them. Like, people, like, not that I'm comparing myself to a fucking gymnast right now. I used to do gymnastics, but, hi, Vane Rain. But females that either don't, and I don't think it's because this, because, like, there's, like, models that have less body fat percentage than I do. And they still get it. And I obviously am not as thin as them. So I think it's just because of exercise. You know, if you get too much exercise, it stops. When I was, I feel like my growth, I know this sounds ridiculous, but I feel like my growth was stunted because of, like, gymnastics when I was younger. Like, competitive gymnastics, you know. So sad. Dude, I'm eating popcorn right now. I'm fucking tubby. Hi, PME, your wifey, Vohio. I have to finish this stick. No, I'm not pregnant. Dude, one time, there's a show called You Didn't Know You Were Pregnant. And, like, this woman literally, like, didn't know she was pregnant. She wasn't showing. And then she gave birth. And the baby, like, lived. And I know it has to be abnormally high. I would say when I was younger, I did do an abnormally high amount of physical exercise. Not abnormally high, probably abnormally high for this day and age. But I don't know, like, competitive gymnastics was pretty competitive, you know? Dude, I had celery with peanut butter earlier. Now I'm having celery with popcorn. But I definitely exercise a lot more than I used to. You know? We're talking about 12 hours a week. I had gymnastics every single day for, like, multiple hours. I don't think you understand what I mean when I say competitive gymnastics. Like, I was fucking, if I would have stuck to it, I could have been, like, the loser that almost makes it to the Olympics, but doesn't make it to the Olympics because they're not good enough, but almost does because they put the work in, but didn't because they don't have the talent, you know? That would have been me. Does that make sense? Like, there's people I feel like that achieve things because of how much work they put in. And then there's people that achieve things because they put the work in and because they're naturally talented at it. Dude, I love that Stick It movie. No, I wasn't. I wish I could have been. Dude, I love that movie. That's how I learned about Anthem Part 2. I never put much time into anything. Dude, I stopped putting time into stuff in the real life. And then I put time into video games. And then I became depressed. And then I became fat. And then bad things happened in real life. And I didn't know how to cope with them properly. Because all I knew how to do was play video games and eat. And do drugs. And then I hit a sinkhole. And then the light beaconed upon me. And I was like, ugh! And then I came back. And now I'm going downhill again. So it's like, you know, it just happens. I wanted to eat more celery than popcorn. I love Stick It. Fuck Mitch for clout. I'd rather post a nude. If I'm gonna fuck anyone, it's gonna be for a way better reason. No, I've been climbing a lot more, but my membership ran out and I'm going out of town, so I'm like, there's no point in refreshing it. Fuck oof with the lies? What do you mean, fuck oof with the lies? What lies? and you're actually thinking about starting gymnastics as an adult, tips? Okay, I don't know if this is a tip, but this is just like a little thing. When you're a kid and you do gymnastics, I feel like you can really fuck up and not hurt yourself significantly. I feel like if I did gymnastics now and fell off like a beam or like tried to do some tumbling sequence and hurt myself, like it would be actually hurting myself, not just getting like the wind knocked out of me. So I don't know, like be careful, but don't be careful enough to the point where you are too cautious, where you stop midway through like a flip or something that you like fall and break your neck. That's my tip. Be cautious if you don't think you can do it. If you think you can do it, fucking do it. Okay. No, dude, I was doing a basket toss, toe touch, and a jump, toe toss, basket toss, toe touch, in a jump house. I was, like, pretty high in the air. I went above, we took the roof off of the jump house. It was a castle. Then there was, like, a attached tarp as a roof, and we took the roof off. We're like, fuck that shit, I want to go higher. So we took the roof off, I went above it. So we were probably, like, 4 feet off the ground, and then I went above the roof. So the whole jump house was probably, like, 15 feet. Yeah, dude, like what the heck? Why do I not like, why does getting hurt so much more when you get old? Like, why can you be rubber? It's like, I feel like it's because partially because you're so much more cautious that like when you're a kid and you fall, you're kind of just like, oh shit, tuck and roll. And then when you're an adult, you try and like calculate it and like fix it. And then that ends up fucking you more. Does that make sense? You think too much about it. I feel like injuries happen more as an adult too, because you think so much about it. Whereas when you're a kid, you just do it. Like kind of like the same thing, literally the same concept I said, but applied differently with how you fall. Dude, I lost a kernel. Wait, what lies though, Rockerurden? I mean, I can't do a front. Dude, I don't know if my dogs just barked or if it was the television, but it didn't sound like a good bark. They're chilling. Is that the Merc X? The one, the only, the lonely? The thing is, Merc isn't lonely. He's just a pussy. Get it away! Trues, is that like a thing in TFT? What is TFT exactly? Like, what is the game style? You know, it's obviously League of Legends.
League of Legends, bro.
But like, what is it? What's the goal? TFT with Mark Z. Who's Mark Z?
Hello, fellow gamers. I'm Mark Z, and today I'm here to give you my guide on...
Dude, is that a Zale?
...optimal way to Merc. Play fight tactics. It's TFT with Mark Z. At its core, this game is about resource management. Your resources being health, gold, your board, and your bench. Depending on the meta, different resources will be more valuable. In a fast-paced meta, you want to focus on keeping your health pool high, whereas in a slower meta, you
want to... Dude, I completely spaced out. Did 6 minutes. Ugh, I don't have the patience. Hmm. Other girls be on the beach half naked, but you keeping it real, eating celery. Mm-hmm. Fuck. Yeah. Girl. Yeah. Fuck. I never go on beaches because I'd rather sit in my room and eat. Freaking... celery. I got so much. Look at me.
That was too much. That was too much. Why don't eat on stream? That's how I eat a hash. What, you put it in a fucking metal bucket and then who? Yeah, I did return my shoes. First thing I did this morning. Yeah, dude. It's the US. Of course we have sour cream dipping sauces. If it has like 50% fat plus, it's in our diet. I don't eat sour cream though. I mean, we have it, but I don't eat it. It does taste great, but it doesn't feel great. You know, it starts making things move in there. Should I tweet that I'm live or does no one care? I'm worried I got like popcorn all over my mouth. You know. Oh, I just burped. That didn't taste too good. No. I'm not a big fan of fish. You ever eat anchovies? Mm-hmm. That's the shit. Whiskers and shit. Mm. I don't know what happened to the tweet. Because I tweeted way earlier. Never sent. Lactose intolerance is a weakness. I'm not lactose intolerant until I made myself lactose intolerant. I used to drink milk like it was my juice, you know, like it was my fuel. 2% milk was my favorite thing in the world. And then I realized that it was making me fatter and I didn't want the extra fat on me. So I stopped drinking it. And now if I drink it, now I'm lactose intolerant. Does that make sense? Weak? I'll fucking kick your ass, okay? I wonder how strong I can beat someone up now. I wonder if my potential to defeat a man in combat has increased drastically since 2 years ago. I wish I could test this theory. My coffee's cold. It was hot 5 minutes. How long have I been streaming? I had a 10-minute starting soon screen. I've been like, really? 20 minutes? Get your pull-up game on point first. Dude, I can pull-ups.
Dude, I went outside. I just mopped my floor and it looks so dirty already, like the footprints. I go outside and I feel free. I feel like I was just released. Released. Dude, I'll never hurt Merc again as long as he doesn't hurt me again. I mean that. The only difference is he emotionally abuses me and I physically abuse him. So I guess there's a balance. Because I feel like if I were to emotionally abuse him, it would hurt more than physically abusing him. And he emotionally abuses me because he knows it hurts me the most. Hi, Honor Can. Celeste, show feet. Do the flower for you. A flower for you, Honor Can. On your can. Why did I delete VOD? Because I was embarrassed by it. When did you get those chicken tattoos? Dude, if I had an actual chicken tattoo, I'd be happy. No, I'm not going out. I'm sitting right here. Tomorrow I leave for the city of the devilous angels. LA. How do I feel about this remix? Says she tired, little money, need a big boy. Pull up 20-inch blades like I'm Lil' Troy. Now it's everybody flocking, need a decoy. Shorty mixing up the vodka with the liquor. G-Wagon, 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 G-Wagon. All the housewives pulling up. I got a lot of toys. 720S pumping, Fallout Boy. You was talking shit in the beginning. Back when I was feeling unforgiving. I know I piss you off to see me winning. See the igloo in my mouth and I be grinning. Yeah. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. 100 deep when I roll like the army. It's good, but it could have had more. It's a good base, I think, but it can definitely be built on to be Pog Champ. You know, it's like, yeah, brother. But it could be like, oh my god. Do you think Trump will get ASAP Rocky released? No, because didn't Trump already ask the is it a prime minister, president? I don't know how the Swedish government works. To have him be released, and then they were like, we follow our judicial system, unlike you do, motherfucker. So I was like, honestly, I like ASAP Rocky, and I would totally, like, hang out with him and, you know, play rock, paper, scissors with him. But I also do think that a justice system should be followed if it exists. Region. You know? Mm-hmm. Fuck! My chain, bro! My chain. Hi, it's Rich. I'm doing well. How are you? Dude, I don't want to think about politics. You know, I've been watching the news throughout the day. I need a break. Where is your chips? Dude, I got some popcorn to the right. Bruh, why are you fucking bruh-ing me? It's just him. I know, I saw the tweet, but I just don't even want to think about Trump. Very disappointed in Prime Minister Stefan Löfven. Has let our African American community down in the United States. I feel like Trump needs to go on a long hike throughout the fucking mountains. Probably like have another childhood. Probably like find a way to like experience a new way of being raised. Probably just like redo his whole life to redo his like brain paths. Hi, Luke Cage.
Hi, Yaz.
No, my lizard! Don't call Peter. That tastes like shit. Call Tammy. She's crying. Does she even stream still? Look at this celery. Like, what happened to it? Say hi to Brazil. Bom dia. Bonjour. A vida zain. That's goodbye, right? I'm wild. Dude, I always knew the boys would call me wild when I was older. In a good way. Never knew it'd be very eaten naked. Someone's here. Oh, dude, if it's Zon, I have to change my shirt because it's her shirt. Hi guys.
Oh, very cool.
Mm-hmm. It's a big setup. I got my celery.
I like your wallpaper. It looks like my cat.
Thanks. Yeah, I took it from someone and I thought it was cute. And then I realized that the yellow lighting from the wallpaper makes me look better on cam.
Oh.
So I've tried to change it, but it just makes me look uglier. A friend, Yes, I would say we are friends now.
We're friends. Mm-hmm. We're friends.
It's my brother's. Yes, yes, yes. It's my brother's girlfriend. Her name is Sonia. I'm saying it's not Sonia, right? It's
no,
Sonia.
It's Sonia. I mean, it all sounds the same
okay.
to me.
Okay. But
I answer to Sophia at this point because nobody fucking like
Sophia.
I've been called that so much, you would not believe.
I get called Amanda and Emily a lot, and weird things. Emilio.
Did you ever read Amelia Bedelia?
Oh yeah, I get that one a lot.
I was looking at some of my books from when I was little, and I was looking through that.
Mm-hmm. Dude, those were my favorite books. The ones with the pie. Don't forget idiot. Okay. That's what they said to me. Dolt. They call me an idiot. Adult.
Dolt.
Wait, dolt. Nerd. Oh. Whoa. Dude, I can't read that far away. It was far from me. Wait, don't forget idiot, dolt, nerd, loser. Oh, you're just giving me all the new names. I thought you were calling me these because I read it wrong.
Wait, what do you stream?
I was going to play... If I say what game I was going to play, they'll all leave. Because they hate it. But,
Then don't tell me, it's okay.
George Posada, who's that? It's, like, relevant to an FPS game. Or it is an FPS game. It's relevant to a World of Warcraft game, but it's not World of Warcraft. It's Placebo.
Sella.
Thank you for subbing for 45 months. Okay, I have to do these noises. I don't have to. It's a choice. It's a personal choice. But this calls for one of them. Just don't judge me when
you... I won't. I'll let you do your thing. Don't pretend I'm not here.
Thank you so much for subscribing for 45 months. I do the rooster if it's like a 2 year, if it's a 2 year sub, and it's easier if I like bend over and do it. I feel like it opens my diaphragm more, you know?
No, I think it does. In CPR, mm-hmm. they teach you to tilt the head back because it opens the airway.
Yeah,
lengthening
yeah.
Lengthening the neck.
Mm-hmm. I don't know what this is doing. Well, actually, I think it helps me crack my voice more, you know? I hope I'm not balding. But it helps me crack my voice more, you know? It is... Jorge, Jorge, it's Jorge. You could have just typed it with a fucking.
I'm looking it up right now.
I know someone with named George with a J, so that's why I thought it was George.
A Puerto Rican baseball catcher.
You remembered the name?
No, I just looked it up.
But you remembered it from when I said it like a minute ago?
Yeah, I read it.
I forgot. Oh, okay. Dude, you can read that far?
Do you need contacts?
I mean, I can make it out. Word, you know, but... she's judging, do it, plus, holy shit. Oh my god. Yeah, I can read it.
No, like, not, I wouldn't, like, read it, trust myself to read an essay. Oh my god, I use that exact same moisturizer.
Dude, it's good.
I love it.
It's good. It's my,
Ceramides.
Right out the shower body lotion. Keeps me...
Well, it's because it has a hyaluronic acid in it, which is a humectant, so it attracts water molecules, so if you put it on wet skin... It's gonna, like, trap the water. It's gonna, you know, attract them.
I didn't know this. That was a lot. What does it have? What are they called?
Acid.
Oh, it says right there. Yeah. With ceramides and hyaluronic acid. Dude, my sister just found it for me and gave it to me.
No, I love
and
it.
And she hates
super
sensitive
it. Skin, and that is the only thing that doesn't, like...
Mm-hmm. It won't clog pores, is never greasy, and will not irritate sensitive skin with our unique...
Because petrolatum, which is Vaseline, basically, the molecules are too big to clog pores.
The molecules in Vaseline are too big to clog the pores?
As far as I know. Don't, like, cite me on that, but that's...
I'm gonna cite you on
don't,
that.
Don't, like, you can
I'm
say that, you can tell
to.
People that, don't tell them I told you, because I'm not...
I thought, I mean, I always thought Vaseline would, like, clog my pores.
No, in the 50s, people used to, like, put Vaseline on before they would go to bed.
Yeah, that's what my dad is a big fan of doing.
Yeah, like,
yeah.
He doesn't break out, I assume.
I thought that was, like, from being old, though. You know? Not old, but, you know, older, you know, adultish. I, one time in high school, it was Eucerin. Was it Eucerin? No, it was Vaseline. Put Vaseline in my hair. I had psoriasis.
Oh, one time I just put straight coconut oil in my hair, and that was not...
I mean, I bet that's, like, good for it, but this was awful. I just roasted all... I didn't mean old. I meant, like, I don't know. I just... You know, I always, when I was going through my puberty stages of the really bad acne, I was like, when I'm an adult, I won't be getting acne. Like, adults don't get acne. And
that's a lie.
I am getting a lot of acne.
I'm getting, my skin's worse now than when I was in high school.
Same. The worst my skin was ever was when I was 18 or 19. And I graduated when I was 17. But, it was really bad. I went to like Sweden for a gaming event for like streaming and stuff. And dude, I remember I was like a pizza face. And I can't believe anyone talked to me.
I don't drink water. It'll be yeah. night and I will be like, wow, I have not had a sip of water, but I've definitely had like 2 cold brews.
Yeah. The freaking coffee is what gets me. Like, I'll drink coffee instead of water. Which doesn't make sense to me, because it's just like, I know it's the coffee itself, but it's like, it's made of water. It should hydrate some, you know? It's made of water. But I ran out of good water, you know? I want to get a filter for the sink.
Oh, yeah.
Because I'm sick of getting plastic. Yeah.
That's great to know.
I would assume the water there is better than the water here. Yeah. Like, the water here is like drinking chlorine with shit, you know?
You can taste it when it doesn't come out of a Brita.
I know, you can smell it. I should play like Rust. Yeah, it is white, and it's like, what do you do with this? The ocean is made of water, and it dehydrates you. Yeah, if you don't have the proper organs to filter the water, which just happens to be the case with us. So, is it organs, or is it... Would it be something else? It could be organs
some
for some
actually
things.
Have this thing in the top of their head that allows them to drink seawater, and then the sodium gets deposited, and then it comes out their sinuses, I think.
That's neat. I wonder if it clears their sinuses at the same time. In case of allergies. But there was a thing where, I don't remember what it was. It was a bird, and they ate these flies. No, it was a lizard, and they ate these flies that would drink the salt water. It was somewhere, I think, near the Middle East, and they would drink the salt water, the flies would drink the salt water, and then they would filter the water, and then the birds would eat those flies, and then they wouldn't die.
That's cool.
Or the lizards would eat the flies, but they would have to eat like 500 for a serving of water.
One serving.
Yeah. They had to eat a lot of flies.
That's really cool.
Yeah, it's like lizards,
I can't
believe
man. I haven't heard of that.
It was on a nature show. I just recently watched it. I'm trying to remember which one it was. But I cannot. I feel like I've watched all of them, you know, like on Netflix. All the ones are gone. Who are you talking to? I'm talking to Sonia.
With an I, bitch.
Yes, with an I.
Not you, bitch. Them bitches.
Them bitches.
Bitch
not
in
with
general.
A Y. Do most people do S O N Y A?
Yeah. Like when I go to Starbucks? Actually, one time I got S-O-N-I-A, but the N was an N-Y, like it had the squiggly on it. I'm like, thank you for trying.
Yeah, they did try.
Yeah.
What if they just did the S-O-N with the squiggly and then an A? Would that be Sonia?
I would accept that.
That would be, but that would be pronounced Sonia. That would be an interesting way to spell a name. That could be like... your gamer name if you ever decide to game, you know.
Oh my god, yeah.
You could do that. That could be your WoW character. There you go.
My gamer name would be...
What would you make your gamer name?
I don't know.
If you streamed, what would you do? You can do anything?
I know, see, now I feel like I have to come up with the best name that anybody's ever heard of.
Yeah. Well, mine's Celeste. It's like a stripper name.
I love the name Celeste, actually.
It was my priest name in World of Warcraft. Well, it was Celestine, and then I, like, thought I was cool and trolled trade chat. Do you know WoW? Did you play WoW?
I know of it, but no.
Okay, well, there was, like, it's, like, you have different chat rooms, kind of. It's not, like, a chat room. It's, like, you have the big game. Here, I'll show you a picture.
I think my gamer name would be Jade, which is also
that would be taken. That would be taken, man. World of Warcraft screenshot. We'll show what, like, a screenshot looks like. Okay, so... you have like your chat here. Look, this trade is even right here. Dude, this makes me want to play WoW. I'm just looking at a picture of a screenshot. Okay, so like there's your like what you're playing. Oh, this is old Orgrimmar. But then these are like your abilities that you attack people with. And then this is like where you talk. Hit enter. Type. And you have like slash G is like your guild. If you're in a guild, you don't have to be in a guild. Slash 2 is trade. So it's like if you want to sell stuff, you can. But a lot of people use it to like just dig around. So that's like what I tried to do. And honestly, it helped me be a better speller.
Oh my god, Harvey and I found this Oregon Trail simulator, like online. Like you can play the
I've never played Oregon Trail.
I never had either. I'm too young.
I don't even know it really.
It's very cool.
But I would just like try and troll train, and then I was like, dude, I'm gonna become famous. Dude, they've told me to. They told me to.
Oregon Trail?
Yeah.
That
in Minecraft. Well, like some people have.
That's the old school one.
I've never played it. I don't even know anything about it. Says I can play. Independence, March 1st, 1848.
Dude, like Microsoft disk.
I just don't know if I have the patience for it, you know?
No, I don't have a lot of patience, but the games are like 20 minutes long.
I couldn't do that. Did you hear about Casey Tron being sued by NMP Lowell for trying to pull his pants on in a DreamHack 2014 hotel room? Was Casey Tron even at DreamHack 2014? I used to play those PC games on, like, the art. It wasn't even, like, a PC game. It was just, like, the art things. And you'd go to the library and you'd use the computer.
Wait, did you use the public computer?
I think this may have been what this was. And you had, like, the rainbow flashing fucking strobe lights. Like, art zigzags. And I was just like, dude, this is gonna give me a seizure.
I loved Tux Paint. I would go to the after-school programs and then come home and fuck around on...
You can come on cam if you only if you want to. You don't have to. She licked Soda's crusted fleshlight. Dude, what the fuck? What am I? That looks no. I never had that.
It's like a deep memory.
A chicken? No, I don't think. Well, was it this? I had that. No.
I had the penguin.
I did the thing where I could just like.
I'm like 4 feet tall.
Wait, like stand up straight.
Oh god.
Like I'm fucking giant. Oh man.
And I have boots on.
Oh, you do have boots on. I'm so tall. What the heck? What tattoos do you have?
I have a mouse I got when I was 16. He's passed out. Don't try. Gnome.
Oh, do you want this chair, by the way?
I wouldn't mind it. Bigfoot family. Mm-hmm. I'm stealing that.
We are pretty tall. Like, our whole family's pretty tall.
No, I noticed that.
We're all at least, like, I'm the only one that's not 6 feet tall.
Your daughter looks pretty cute, Celeste.
Sorry, you're adopted.
God, I'm like...
It's okay, man. That's normal on this side. It's okay. I'm just kidding. That's a joke. Don't ban me. Anyway, what other tattoos do you have?
I
like your back leg one the most.
Thank you, the Phantom Tollbooth.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I have one on my leg. But I they're probably onto something else. But I have Washington mm-hmm. State, and then I have a moon that's a skull.
That's cool, actually. I've never even... Dude, that's actually really cool.
Yeah.
Did you, like...
No, it was actually it was a Friday the 13th flash, actually.
What
and
is
I like
that?
Wasn't planning
what
to
is
get
a
one.
Friday
the... So on Friday the 13th, a lot of tattoo shops they'll have like $13 tattoos and then a lucky $7 tip. So you get a tattoo for like $20, mm-hmm. and then you pick off a sheet. They're all about the size, but like a sheet that they've designed, and sometimes mm-hmm. you get to pick the colors and stuff. But they just have little.
Dude,
like, yeah.
You did that.
Oh my
here?
God, we should go do one.
Yeah.
I don't know when the next Friday the 13th is, but.
I'm scared. I don't want to get like hepatitis on Friday the 13th.
Oh my god!
I feel
yeah.
like it could happen.
No, go to like a good. I like Black Rose, because this one I went to, they were just trying to get everybody in and out as fast as possible, so okay. it doesn't look as good as it could, but mm-hmm. Black mm-hmm. Rose is really...
I'm joking. No, I like it. I think it looks really good. See, I have this, but everyone thinks it's a cookie.
It's an astronaut with a moon balloon.
Yeah, I was supposed to get it reshaped, like, this shaded partially, but I was too lazy. So I never did.
I know, I would totally mm-hmm. get more tattoos, I just don't, mm-hmm. like... I got, like...
I don't know what to get.
80% of them within 1 year of my life. And I'm like,
yeah,
you know?
Mm-hmm. It's like a phase. And then it's like, I hope I don't regret this.
I want to get a tattoo of Thanos on my cock tip. That's lovely. I think you should follow your dreams.
You can get Thor on the edge, and then you could be like, do you want me to bring the hammer down?
Did you see that story about that guy? He has every part of his body tattooed, including his, like, ass cheeks and his balls, and...
Why not just do the rest? Is that, like, an outfit? Like, an inside out, like, an opposite outfit, you know? Like, how you usually cover the dick and balls? I mean...
No, including the dick and balls tattooed.
Wait, oh, so just his,
like,
butt?
Like, his whole body. I think he has his asshole tattooed, but I don't know.
Wait, so what's not tattooed?
Nothing.
Oh, I thought you said that. I thought you said that some things weren't tattooed.
No, he has, like, his whole body. I think he has the soles of his feet and the palms of his hand done. Hands done, too. Yeah, and if you tattoo the palm of your hand, it comes off super fast because of how much you use your hands.
Mm-hmm. Dang. What about his mouth?
I actually always liked the lip tattoos, even though they're kind of trashy. I liked the little secret.
Dude, all of them have lip tattoos. How are you going to say that? Like, Perina has a lip tattoo. He's offended. What is this? Oh, the moon reminds... I love this map. I remember every time the turtle swam, I'd die. Hi, JRK legend. Who's the hot girl? Her name is Sonia. She's currently dating my brother. Sorry.
No,
I don't mean
okay.
to, like, title people.
I don't, yeah, they're gonna... There's a girl in Tucson named Sonia.
Yeah.
Hello, police. Help me track down. I know there's at least one girl in Tucson named Sonia.
It's not even her real name, man. She know we trolls.
I mean, gnome, apparently.
You're a down-to-earth person.
Thank you.
I feel like down-to-earth people know that internet trolls exist.
I always thought that the opposite of down to earth was head in the clouds.
Never thought about it like that.
Is she crazy? Yeah, a little bit.
I wouldn't say you are.
I mean, compared to the other ones, I'm not. Compared to
Boo, I ate some hair. What the fuck?
I'm high AF.
Well, good for you, Alpha
Does
V.
Does Celeste look like her breath with long hair? Do no, but Zahn does.
Zahn does, yeah. Mm-hmm. Zahn does. I'm glad you know her as Zahn, because that's how they know her. Like, some people call her Alex.
The little titty club meeting. Yeah,
dude,
there's nothing underneath here.
Triple A insurance.
There's nothing.
This is the Triple A insurance club meeting. Hi, Russell. You're a big fan of my content. Thanks. Dude, it's Women's Rights Limafeo. What a good name. What a good name. Hi, Stoneflowers.
This is fun. I could get used to this.
Yeah, that we'll see. You know when you were, like, talking about streaming in there? I was like, you could just sit here and hang out.
I could,
you know,
get used to,
you
as
can,
long
like,
as I'm not keeping
too.
You from whatever you're mm-hmm. doing.
No, no. But I mean, like, if you wanted to do this on your own.
Officially,
like,
we've seen Harvey's girlfriend more than Harvey.
Oh, they've only seen him on, like, Thanksgiving one time. Hi, Kyan. But yeah. You could, like, you can do this on your phone, too.
That would be fun.
So if you ever want to, like, go scooter around.
She's a natural at this putting up with just bullshit.
Mm-hmm. I periscoped him. I periscoped on his birthday with him.
What do I think of your dad? I love your dad. I can't stand him for too long, but I love him. You know?
Dude, he's such a different person when... He's, I don't know, it's like, when he talks to people that me, my brother, and my sister are, like, associated with, like, as friends or something, he talks to them like they are kids as well, because he looks at us as kids, so it's like, oh, I mean, it makes sense, like, yeah, we are kids.
No, my mom does the same thing, like, but, I'll have friends older than me, and still, she'll still be like...
Mm-hmm. But it's like, when you talk to him, and he's just like... being normal, or if he's come on here and he's like talked on stream before, like he's not paternalistic, but you know, like if my brother's around, he's very paternalistic. Chat can be more cruel. Yeah, chat can be really mean.
Ooh, show us.
Wait, you want to see
am I gonna
mean?
Regret this?
No, I mean I think you'll handle, like,
yeah,
you'll be okay.
Roast us.
Mm-hmm. Right, we're gonna be like, but it's just like what sucks sometimes, or what used to suck, is like, I only considered them mean when I was sad. You know, if I was just like at a bad point in life ever and they were mean, I was like, this is depressing and yeah. everything sucks. But it's like, if you're happy with your life, it doesn't really affect you.
We're allowed to be mean. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, you're allowed to do anything you want. Like.
Yeah, you'd be a good streamer. You'd be a good streamer. Do you play games?
Mm-mm. No, I played Mario Kart with Harvey.
Well, there you go. You could just do that.
No. I suck at it.
I mean, you could, like, do a Mario Kart drinking game.
That would be fun. I don't know how that
works. But if you're really bad, maybe, like, do, like, beer.
Yeah. So, like,
every time you lose, like, take a big drink of beer.
Well, I'm bad, and I'm a lightweight, which...
Okay. Yeah, I'd get a beer. IRL training stream coming up soon. I'd love to do an IRL training stream. That'd be fun. Play Rust. Do I have Rust? I play games. I'm just retired. Okay? I played a lot of games in my day. I need a break. I like doing cooking streams, but I can't
go to the kitchen. That would be so much fun.
It's just like the kitchen is like...
You should come to my kitchen and do it. You gotta
paint the walls. Yeah, we could do it, man. Oh
my
god,
you have to come see my new apartment. Mm-hmm. When I have no furniture in the living room.
Don't say where it is.
Oh, no.
Okay, some people, like my sister...
I sure hope somebody doesn't come kill me at my new apartment at Limberlost and Stone Avenue.
That's not where she lives. That's a joke. That doesn't even exist here in this city. I'm paranoid, man.
No, don't worry. That's not where I live.
No, I know, but I'm paranoid of even saying street names.
Wait, do they know what city we're in?
I mean, yeah.
Okay. So I'm not saying anything that's not, like, public information to everybody.
No, it's basically public information, yeah.
I'll be there. I'll see you.
But we could make stuff. We could make dinner, and then...
You know what we should make?
What?
Vanilla lavender cupcakes. So I use actual lavender buds, and then I do vanilla cupcakes with lavender-infused frosting.
Dude. I'm gonna do that. Can we make them, like, grain-free and vegan?
You can make them however you want.
I'll add eggs. I recently made pistachio muffin cakes, and I ground up the pistachios to make pistachio flour. I mixed it with some almond flour. It was great.
Wait,
was great.
She's 20? Almost.
Dude, she's 21. She's aging backwards, so she's almost 20.
Benjamin Button disease.
Mm-hmm. Shut the fuck up, Kyan! I get distracted, you know?
Popcorn is like 30 calories a cup. It's fine.
That's why they fucking call it popcorn.
Popcorn.
Or that's why they get popcorn at the movies, because...
That is not 30 calories a cup, though. That stuff is like...
Yeah. I mean,
that's why
popcorn.
It tastes so good.
Mm-hmm. But I'm just saying, like, they give it at the movies because it's such a good, like, I'm just going through life. I'm ready.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Eat it all before the movie even starts.
Yeah. Or try and eat some celery with whatever I eat.
The celery is like 400 plus calories for 100 grams. I mean, maybe if you put, like, butter on it and shit.
So I didn't mean to, like, change the thing while you were reading it. It doesn't show up. Dude, my video isn't the top YouTube video. What the fuck? I should be at the... I'm just kidding.
What if you put it in, like, quotations so you find the username?
What is this?
Wait, celery? Wait, I want to see
what
they
said.
What did
I click on?
Watch this shit.
Something
about the celery.
Oh.
Literally the first vegetable. Is she Indian? Am I Indian? I'm whatever you want me to be.
There you go.
Remember your dad said I looked Eskimo? No, as a joke.
When did he say this?
Because Harvey was like, what does Sonia look like? And your dad was like, Eskimo. And I'm like...
I mean... I don't know if I want to comment on that.
I mean, I don't not look... That's the thing. I'm ambiguous.
I feel like...
Who is a 13-year-old? Do I look that young?
I don't think you look that young. I mean, no, and you have a bolder personality as well.
Hopefully.
I mean, if I had to guess, and
my
I saw
you,
I mean,
that's nice.
Do you want? I can tell you what. Never mind. We're not gonna go down this path.
Wait, now you have to tell me.
I feel like you look like you could be Native American or Eskimo.
I could be. That's mm-hmm. the thing. I'm very, like, mm-hmm. ambiguous. I'm just...
But what is your brown. Ethnicity?
Mexican-German.
Oh, whoa.
Yeah.
Wow. Whoa.
Why is this tween allowed to have tattoos? I love it. Keep them coming.
Like, I would say that when I first saw you, I thought you were, like, 18, or you could pass for 18.
Yeah.
I think you're 18, but you look young enough to be 18.
I think you mean Inuit. That's what I said. Well, yeah, we're not allowed to call them Eskimos now.
I don't know, dude. I didn't know. I don't. No one talks about them.
I have nothing against the Inuit people.
Like, I didn't know it was Inuit. I feel like a dickhead.
Like, oh my god, don't. Literally, okay. Like...
They don't teach enough about it.
Also, nobody thinks about Eskimos anymore.
Well, that's what I mean. We don't talk about them. We need to.
No, nowadays, it's Eskimo is fine. I'm Canadian. They don't care.
Where do they live?
Yeah. People are getting too damn butthurt nowadays.
I know. I feel like people are going to take what I'm saying offensively.
Literally, like, Mexican is almost a bad word now. I mean, you just can't win.
I know. It's like, well, how do you talk? Dude.
Are we calling Indigenous Americans Indians? See, that confuses me. Call them, like, Native Americans. Call Indian people Indians.
Yeah, I say Native Americans.
Just to...
Mm-hmm.
I love Taco Bell.
People call me white bitch. I find that offensive.
She's Mayan? Probably a little bit.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Send these girls back. He's kidding. That's a joke. Do you know what? Do you know that meme, though?
Should I?
Trump, like...
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Back to where they came from.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh, really, Cap'n Mango?
See, nowadays, shitting on white people is the new thing. Like,
I know, man. And it's like...
There's one race, the human race. And I know it sounds gay when I say that, but it's true!
No. Okay, that is one rule.
I only have one earring in, I just realized. I don't know where the other one went.
Oh.
But, yeah. Thank you, I get a lot of compliments on these ones. White people suck. So does everybody else.
I feel like, you know, I said this yesterday. I said, if you acknowledge some sort of division between anything, then there's going to be a division.
Well, the division is the junction. You know what I mean? A wall is not necessarily a division. It can be a conjunction.
What do you mean? Are we talking about the same thing?
I mean, like, for example, your skin is the barrier between you and the outside world, but your skin is also what connects you to the outside world.
I feel that. I get that. I just feel like when people, like, acknowledge that there is a big separation in things, it's not teaching people that didn't know about it, like, not to think about it.
No,
does that make sense? Because when I was growing up, I didn't get, like, taught a lot about racism.
No.
You know, I was taught that there was, like, a lot of bad things that happened in the past, but, like, I didn't think racism or segregation or anything was a thing until I grew up, and then... Yeah. Now it's like it's so prominent, you know, it's like people talk about it so much. I'm like, I don't think this is teaching like kids how to like move on from it.
They sound like first year university students.
Fuck you, man. I'm about to graduate. I just got a 96 on my stats.
Namiko to squish sell the milk.
Okay, dude, this used to be me. I've changed. I hope I look different. If I don't look different, you know what I look like now, Omega. Then please tell me I'll go get plastic surgery or something.
Oh my god.
Dude, just wait.
Ty Gillis swag, when I meet you, I'm literally gonna shove a fucking joint up your ass and light it. With
sorry.
Your consent.
With your consent.
Stream Outlast. Okay, let me just fucking do IRL Outlast. Why don't I be the monster and scare the shit out of people? Well, where are you then? Ah! Turn it off! How do I turn it off?
That doesn't look like you. Oh my god, you don't actually look like that.
I did! That was me!
Come on, I used to look.
Dude, do I still really look like that?
No, oh my god, of course not. I would show you photos from me a few years ago. I hope I don't look like that.
I can't imagine you looking worse. I can't imagine you not saying that you look bad. I can't imagine you looking bad, you know?
No, it's true. People only get better. Well, up to a point. But people only get better.
Up to a point. Up to a point. Up to a point. Up to a point? That was like right after my mom. I was just like all downhill from here.
Yeah. Oh, mm-hmm. Like in 2016?
Yeah. This was like in June. But, you know, this was definitely the lowest point in my streaming career. And I was like, if I can still stream after... I was literally debating. I was like, do I not stream ever again? After people have seen this. This is like 250,000 views.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's not my best moment.
Pokemon Go.
I was streaming Pokemon Go on my phone.
That is one that came out about, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. And then I was like, I'm so gross. The chat?
Let's see. Mostly just because I like... Women hit the wall at 25...
Fuck.
Captain Mango is still... Captain Mango has a stick up their ass about white people and...
Some people get really off on tangents, you know? To each their own.
250,000 pounds.
He's making fun of my weight. Hi, Sherwin. Hi, Y-Pod! Thanks for being subbed for 60 months in a row, dude. I think you're my longest sub.
I want a nose job.
Dude, same.
I would be happy if I got a nose job and nothing else.
You know, same. That's what I thought, too. That's what I thought, too. I think your nose, like, goes well with your face.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. But I like, definitely understand where you're coming from. Sticking my ass about... But I just think... I understand you feel passionate about this, but maybe arguing with people in the chat isn't the best place, because I just think it's not going to get anywhere. You know, it's like, it's good that you stay true to your values. But.
Actually, I've seen maybe like a few good nose jobs. Most of them look fake and gross and like Michael Jackson-y, but I've seen one or two good ones from this doctor in London.
Dude, there's some good nose jobs out there. I've definitely seen some good nose jobs out there.
No, like the nose jobs where you can't tell they had a nose job.
Exactly. Until you look at the before and after. I'm saying the mods should be, should maybe ban. Dude, I don't know what the fuck is going on. I joined in this late.
Man. I got a Facebook. I give you both a free nose job.
Oh, thanks.
If you break your nose, don't you get a free nose job?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I might take you up on
yeah,
that.
I may like go get kicked in the face by a horse.
Where all the hot moms at? Well, I'm a cat mom.
I gave birth yesterday. Gross Gore got a nose job.
Michael Jackson's nose job was awesome.
Yep.
Poor Michael Jackson. Child stars are doomed from the start, you know? Like, poor.
I don't know where to stand when I view Michael Jackson, because there's a lot of different things.
He was a pedo. Yeah, it's complicated, but...
And I was never a huge fan of the music. You know, I think, you know, if shit goes on with humans, that's bad. I hope they can fix it and find the light, you know? So I don't really know what to say. It's Hair Off. Thank you, dude.
If I was a girl, I would get a third boob. I might just get a uniboob.
Dude, that's in, like, a movie, right? Uniboob. No, that was a girl I knew.
Powers.
Yeah, there's a triple boob. There's also one in Eight Crazy Nights. Uniboob. There was a girl I knew in high school that
his
their
dad
boobs
chopped
were like...
off his balls. Sorry.
Whoa,
totally
wait, his
Michael
dad?
Jackson. No, but his dad fed him like what do you call it? I don't want to call it like anti-growth hormones because that's not the name of it. But basically like anti-puberty pills to keep his voice like that.
Didn't
so he was basically like chemically castrated since he was like
what
younger than us, and he was performing since he was like six years
dude,
old.
Dude, that's fucked up.
And just like nothing good was gonna come of that, you know?
Yeah.
That's why he liked little. I'm not touching that one. No, it's not excusable. I mean, I believe there's a difference between an excuse and an explanation.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like that. Like the way that one's worded there. Sorry.
His dad was like his manager.
Dude, that's fucked up. That's fucked up, brother.
Just the child star. Very few of them come out okay, have you noticed? Like, the girl that played Matilda came out okay.
What's she up to?
She's just living. She's, like, not famous anymore. She's just, like...
She's chilling.
I think she does, like, sex ed videos or something.
Honestly, that's not a, you know, not a bad path. And the Harry Potter ones are okay, yeah.
Would you rather sleep with Ellen DeGeneres or Gordon Ramsay? They look the same.
I have to say Gordon Ramsay.
No, I do too.
I hope he would cook me a nice breakfast in the morning.
I'm sure he would.
I feel like he'd kick me out of his house. He'd be like, get the fuck out of here. You know? I don't know where he's from. Is he English or is he Australian?
No, he's English.
Okay. The Sprouse kids. No, there was some... Well, I mean, not, dick pics happen, I guess.
Gordon Ramsay's tough.
Scottish.
Oh, yeah.
It's not English. It's not Australian. None of them were sounding like they're right. My desk is gross. Sorry.
Gordon would be like,
I mean, I don't want to have sex with him. I just...
But if you had to pick between Ellen and him.
I had to pick. Ramsay's. A brewery? I don't really know what Gordon Ramsay looks like.
Oh, I'll show you. Oh my god, Harvey thinks he looks like Gordon Ramsay. Like his hair.
I don't think so.
I mean, I can see the resemblance, but I wouldn't look at them and be like, they look alike. Oh, he's calling me.
Okay.
I bet he's done. Hello, y'all done? Hey, that's great. Yeah, you. Rubio's? Okay, I know where it is.
Jordan, that's disgusting. multiple bagox. There's
a follow-up interview next week, which basically is like good to go.
That is good. Yeah. Are they like hiring since it's summer?
I don't know. I just love the chat.
The chat's fun. That's whenever I'm like, whenever I do something in life, I'm like, how would my chat respond? Or what would they do?
Oh my god. Also, if anybody wants to buy foot photos, I'm available.
Oh my god. I love it.
Just putting that out there. charge a little extra if you want to pick the color of toenail polish.
You're serious, right?
Yes.
Patreon. It's going to happen.
Yeah, feet pics.
Dude, this is what you got to make. Patreon. Dude, I love that you just put yourself out there. So you make one of these? I've never made one. I don't really know anything about it. But from what I know, Jesus Christ. Jesus fucking Christ. Like, I open something and this is the thing I open. I'm just like, oh. But you make
gamer
a patron.
Bathwater. I would sell my bathwater too. I'm not a gamer, but I would sell my bathwater.
I don't know. TOS? Dude, it's a joke. It's a joke. TOS, bro. It's a joke. It's a joke.
Yes, don't worry. I am not actually selling foot picks or bathwater.
Bells? Who's Bells?
Belle, the Belle Delphine? Is that it? But she sold, yes.
Who's Belle Delphine?
She was selling bathwater, and I think she made a Pornhub or something, and it was just her playing with stuffed animals.
I feel really bad for the stuffed animals. How does she sleep with them after? Dude, I wouldn't fucking do any bathwater or lick a fucking crusted asshole, Jordan. Can you, like, are you, like, getting off on this? Asking, because you've been asking gross questions for the past 5 minutes. Is this, like, I don't understand anything that goes on the internet anymore. Porn on Pornhub is a sin, I agree. Dude, I don't even understand some of the things that you're not allowed to do anymore. So I'm just going to say that and then not talk about it anymore. Dude, Captain Mango's getting me nervous.
Have you seen those Pornhub videos by that guy? But they're like wholesome ones, so it's like me
giving you a kiss on the forehead.
No, but it's like not porn. It's like me giving you a kiss on the forehead. Me doing the dishes without being asked.
That's funny.
Yeah.
That's funny. I didn't know that happened. How did you figure out about that?
I don't know. I saw a screenshot of it, like, on some other site.
I didn't think that you, like, Googled that on Pornhub. I was just like, it had to be something on, like, Reddit or something.
Catman Mango, I'm chill, bruh. The evidence would suggest otherwise.
Otherwise. You do say utter a little bit.
Do I?
Mm-hmm.
Otherwise?
Maybe it's just, well, now you said other, but, like.
Otherwise?
You said it. And I don't mean it as an insult, I like it. But,
No, I love, before I can hear like, people tell me about myself all day long, don't worry.
Okay. I only drink the blood of my enemies in Capri
Sun. I could do this all day long.
Yeah. I mean, sometimes I, like, sit here and it's fun, but then I'm like, I need to go outside. I need the sun.
Yeah.
Like, give me the sun. I'm going crazy. I feel it. Because you feel like, or I used to not feel like this, but now I do more so. I don't know if it's because I enjoy the outdoors more, but, like, if I sit in one place too long and here in this room, I feel like the world is moving on without me.
Oh, yeah.
Does
that
make
sense?
Because it's like sitting in a movie theater.
You sit in the dark for like 6 hours, mm-hmm. and I'm just like, I don't have the energy. I can't do that.
It like takes more energy to do than not. I saw a movie on Pornhub the other day. That's why I'm here. Oh, okay. Welcome. But
Captain Mango, everybody's moved on. I'm sorry.
Dude, we're not even talking about that anymore.
We're not talking about that anymore. Like, nobody else cares but you, Captain Mango. I'm sorry to break it to you.
It was called Celeste. That was my wow. That was my wow name. Celeste takes smoke breaks to keep going. Okay, no. I fall asleep if I do that. Dude, what are you even on about?
I would love to see a vote of how many people in here are, like, still on what Captain Mango's on and how many people have moved on to something else.
Dude, we're all on original. My stream has drastically changed.
It's just like Okay, if you're tired of Captain Mango, please say I.
I don't know what's being talked about. I feel like I'm Switzerland.
Oh, thank you. I've always had bangs. I.
I've never noticed this curvy. Chat is still after you? I don't think they're after me. The racists want me gone.
Yes, I'm racist. I'm such a racist. I hate my Mexican dad so much. I hate myself.
I hate myself. I hate myself.
I'm a racist, but I'm Mexican. I just gotta hate myself.
I mean,
but technically speaking, I'm taller. Look.
Yeah, dude, she's a fucking giant. But I seem well. That's debatable. I mean, I'm great. But you really haven't noticed that, Celeste? Dude, I don't know what... I just read stuff sometimes, and then I kind of space out, you know? And I don't mean for that to happen. It just kind of happens. You know, when people get angry in the chat, I'm just kind of, like, used to them being angry. You know, I'm like, okay, that's life, you know?
I am 8 feet. I'm, like, 8'2", technically, but I'll take
like,
8.
Like, how tall are you, actually?
Yeah.
Okay. Dude, there you fucking go, man. Mexican girls are hot as fuck.
No, they're either, like, hot as fuck, or they're, like, you know, like, I'm on live. I'm not gonna say it, but.
We can have a conversation about this later.
Yes, we can have a conversation about this later. Hot but crazy. Yeah.
I don't know, man.
I've never met a girl that wasn't crazy to some degree.
I feel like anyone can be, like, I think anyone gets crazy by anything, you know?
There's different flavors of crazy.
Mm-hmm. And then everyone has, like, did I get a host or something? No. Why? How many viewers do I have right now? No, I didn't get a host. I think just having a second female sitting next to me is making this...
Oh, well, I'll come back.
Yeah, dude. You're really helping me out, bro. I needed this. Doubled in a second. Wait, it doubled in a second? I hope it's not a fucking beep boop bop boop. You guys saw me. I haven't clicked anything, so I couldn't beep boop bop boop it. And I'm too dumb to. You said that he got the second interview.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Which basically means, like, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I like the robot emoji. Can you show us your tattoos? Homestids.
Homestids?
Homestids.
What's that?
We both have them. Homestids.
Oh, yeah. Who's tattoos? Alexa to activate view bots? I don't have an Alexa. I don't trust those things. They're going
to
fucking
record me. They
listen
to you.
Mm-hmm.
I am whatever you want me to be.
Dude, I wish I knew what I descended from. It's like, who am I?
Homestead of. Yep.
Homestead of. I don't understand. What does that mean?
Like, homestead would have. Homestead would have.
Who would have? Whom would have? What's the S?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure that out.
What's the S for?
What is the S for?
Dude, my phone's always dead.
That's a fake word. Good spot. It is fake. Oh my god. Okay, I should go get that boy.
I will walk you out, m'lady.
Thank you.
Of course. Of course. Stay here, fellers. Listen to a song. It's a little intense right now. I'm not feeling that intense. But... there you go. Bye-bye, nice titties. That's what they said to me.
Thank you. I'll be back.
Your
first.
Thank you.
That's
sorry,
I just like
left
it. No,
okay,
I just like
look,
plopped
I'm
it and then
shit. Need the bleeding sky. I called your name. There was no one there. In the cold and snow, I saw your face. And we sang a song.
You stripped your love down to the wire, fire shining cold alone outside. You stripped it right down to the wire, but I see you behind those tired eyes. Now as you wade through the shadows that live in your heart, you'll find the light that leads home. 'Cause I see you for you and your beautiful scars. Take my hand, don't let go. 'Cause it's not too late, it's not too late. I see the hope in your heart. And sometimes you lose, and sometimes you're shooting broken arrows in the dark. But I see the hope in your heart.
Guys. Look what I found. It was on my porch, so it may be a little dirty, but I'm just gonna go for it. I have celery strings in my mouth. Dude, I had a yellow box, and then I played this, and then it turned green. How do I play? Because you can do, like, the lower notes, and then the higher notes. Oh. How do I play Mary Had a Little Lamb? What the fuck? Why is this so hard to play? Are these higher? Are these higher notes? Oh. I need a scale. I need a scale. I need a scale. The sound of the dove in the morning. The sound of the bees going. The sound. Fuck this. Dude, I want to learn how to play it so when I go on the trail, I can fucking play it, you know? I used to be able to be really good at it. This is art, dude, thanks. Dude, I got a follower. It's fucking attracting him. I'm like the fucking flute player, and all the snakes are like... Dude, I want the woodland creatures to come to me. No, dude. Dude, I have a better idea. Oh. Give me a minute, I ran. Did it spit everywhere? Do I even need? What's the fingering?
Hey guys, it's Sonia. Okay, today I'm gonna be showing you how to play taps on trumpet. So here we go. It starts off just C, open.
Dude, I don't know a fucking note. Oh shit.
Then C again. And then F, first of all.
What's that?
It's the last one you. And then E. Like this. And then.
Dude, do it already.
And then after that, it's going to go F. E. That whole part together is gonna sound like. And it's gonna end.
I'm lost.
The next part is gonna go E.
It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen.
The next part is going to go E, F, G, and then, okay, and that's going to sound like, and then after that it's going to go F.
Is this a remix?
E, G. That whole part together.
Simplified way. I don't want the simplified way. I want it the intense way. How many fingers do I need to do as a... No. This is hard. Hitting the vowels, it's you have to like fuck, you have to blow really hard, bro. And it's look at how fat my lips are, dude. I got fucking Kylie Jenner challenged on crack.
Ah.
at it because I'm like, I'm so angry at myself. And then I'm like, just hit the note, just hit it. And then I hit it, and then I lose it when I'm confident. First time of year just now, not disappointed. Dude, I need a minute. I just need to take a second. Do some mouth exercises. Okay, this is it, guys. This is it. Okay. Use this trumpet. That sounds too sharp. When I do three fingers, it sounds too sharp when I hit it. Is it two or is it one? Because it's hard to do it on no. But I did it. I got it. Did you hear it? Did you hear it? I just need some practice. Okay, let's put it all together. Wait, did she actually buy these instruments or were they prescribed some sort of therapy? Dude, they were gifts. What is the high note?
Doing this isn't perhaps in the key of G.
She's so good. How does she get so good? Dude, she does it in a higher note too. What the fuck? Dude, how do I get those? But I don't know like how many fingers the higher one is. Dude, once I hear that, I feel so motivated to sound like that. It's so not good. I don't even think my mouthpiece is on all the way. No, I don't know the fucking scale. I don't know how to play the trumpet. I just play what I think sounds right. I think I'm supposed to I think I'm supposed to drain my saliva out of here. I played the violin. I never played the trumpet. My brother had the trumpet, and he played the trumpet. My sister played the clarinet, and I just played what I felt like playing. And I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna learn it, bro. Okay, I can't do it while I'm sitting. I gotta do it while standing up. Dude, I'm gonna blow up. My face is gonna fucking explode. I can't do it anymore. It hurts me. It hurts me. It's hard. Perina, my brother was the one that played the trumpet to begin with. There's only a trumpet here in existence because my brother played the trumpet. No, I'm done with the instrument. My mouth feels fat. Yeah, he got me in a RuneScape too. I think I had enough. I gotta pee. Really bad. I might get a little drunk. I see what's on my mind. Can I urinate? I might do a little time. Cause all of my kindness is taken for weakness. Now I'm 4 or 5 seconds from wine. Dude, someone's fucking beep booping me. Make it turn off. Stop doing it. I don't want the fakeness. I want to be a real boy. I want to be a real boy. Okay, I'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
Kermsy. Dude, I bit my lip and it hurt really bad. I don't know what sigmatose is. The wall? What wall? No. I didn't know there was a new hero. Wait, you can get banned if you sell feet pics? On another website? Well, I'm not selling feet. Are you allowed to advertise a Patreon on Twitch? Like, have it linked below? Dude, I put this in the kitchen to not eat it anymore, and then I'm eating it. Like, what the fuck? Oh. Cosplay. Could you call it like a claw Patreon? Dude, cheese puffs. I'm putting this away from me. Dude, I just had a cookie. It was so good. So good. I just want to eat now. Why did I do it? Add some trumpet to the bagel. Dude, why did I fucking eat the... What's it called? Starving? No. Fat. Dude, I just had some peanut butter and some chocolate chips. Why? He was heating my coffee up. That was amazing. Mm-mm-mm. Fresh ground peanut butter and almond butter from Sprouts. Mm-mm. It's still really cold.
Dude, you like my bed sheet? That's what it reminded me of too. I loved it. It's like, I feel so silky. I have to heat this up more. Hi, Miriam. Okay, I got it. Dude, this is all I need. Dude, I'm really good at word searches. Let's do some. Word search puzzles. Harry Potter. Oh, it's Mario. Mario Medina. Dude, marry him. Quiplash? Yeah. No, I heated it up. That's what I was doing. You stream now more on free webcam with more. What are you talking about? Dude, I didn't tweet that I was streaming. Not that it matters, but I don't. Where is my fucking phone?
Why aren't I so organized ever? Oh, I found it.
Dude, I got a lot of stuff. Thanks. First the phone delays her tweet 2 hours, now she does it? Dude, I'm just fucking stupid. This is annoying.
What time does the Sephora close? It's alright, memories inside. Okay, it closes at 9. I do have a ferret, sorry. I shouldn't even tweet that I'm gonna be streaming. Or that I'm streaming now, should I? Because it's 2 hours late. I didn't even realize that 2 hours had passed. That happened really quick. I'll just retweet a tweet. I just burped. There, I retweeted it. So, no, it's my ferret. His name's Benedict. I hate this song. I'm kind of over the ambition to do a word search. I feel like I lost it 5 seconds after I had it. I feel like my ambitions die quite quickly. Not the happiest of things. But it's okay! You know what I don't get is when people have a sub goal to do an IRL stream. It's like, I don't understand. It's like, shouldn't you just do the IRL stream? Like, I don't know. But, I've come to the point. I painted for the first time in forever. Must be Wellbutrin stimulating interest in my hobbies. Go you, dude. Go you. Glad you feel empowered. I'm coming to the point in my stream where I don't know what to do. So, usually at this point I play Overwatch. You know, high randoms. I want to clip my hair, but I don't want to clip my hair. Overwatch is something. I enjoy it. I feel like it would be fun right now. I'd be down to play Counter-Strike too. Dude, thanks for following Asian Letters. I just know people don't like Overwatch. Dude, so many people are on World of Warcraft. There's only one person on Overwatch. Steph Raid. Hello. Dude, Stephanie, thank you so much. How you doing? Here. Overwatch was my favorite last night. Really walking WoW? You dig Overwatch? How's the weather there here in Buenos Aires? I'm jealous. It's like 100 degrees here during the day. Dude, it's a big cup. A lot of drinks. A lot of drinks. What is this game-winning bubble?
It wasn't like the negative connotations that went with dancing streams because like it would make me feel less bad.
How is this man naked?
Myself, you know? It wasn't like the negative connotations.
Stop using big words. I can't keep up, Celeste. Dude, stop asking these questions, Jordan Diasshole. Hi, headass. Dude, how'd you get that name? Hi, guys. I'm gonna get some coffee now, too. I kind of wish I had fresh coffee, but this is just as good. I got him to touch point. Dude, it's because I'm a god. You know, it just happens. Dude, more moments could happen like that, you know? Okay. My brother's gonna stop by. I'm just gonna, like, close my door. I'm just gonna say, okay, I'm gonna be in a game, so I'll leave door unlocked. Dude, I'm not banging anyone. All right, no one will get in now. I should bang someone because they're lonely. That sounds fucking stupid. Dude, I'm a real gamer now. I'm a real gamer now. I'm a real gamer now. Hi, Lakota. I'm starving. Dude, I just ate some celery and popcorn, and this knife had peanut butter and chocolate chips on it, and it tasted really good. If I reached 100 million followers on Twitch, would you bang me? No. No. No, no, no. No. Would I rather live with Soda Poppin for NMP lol? Do you mean or NMP lol? I mean, they live together, don't they? What are these questions, man? Hello, Hoopal. Like, I feel like there could be more interesting questions. I don't want to have sex with anyone. So no. I would not. Could not with a mouse. Would not. Could not in a house. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam. I am. I'd rather live outside in the fucking mountains. Okay, question. Where have I seen that tap before? Probably on the internet or Instagram or someone's Pinterest. Hi, yo, Wolfgang. That's mean? Bwah, 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 bwah. You don't like Sam-I-Am? I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam-I-Am. Hi, bruv. I haven't really been up to anything. From, yeah, but I had it before that shit. Oh, thank you, Mario Mum. Dude, every time I read it, I want to say Mariam, but it's Mario Medina. For the Zarya emote, click the button from the bottom left. Is a pro WoW player? I know Sam I am. Not personally, but I know him as a WoW player. I didn't know he still played. Hmm? What am I clicking? Dude, I need a comb. I feel like my hair needs a comb. It's thick on the ends. The new button bottom right. Dude, this button? What's new? What's new? Burpees. Fucking do a burpee right now. I feel like that's a shitty burpee, Zarya. I guess you're wearing a lot of gear. It makes sense. Dude, I would do a burpee right now, but bad things would show. So I can't do it. What the fuck? No, this is not PTR. Dude, I got a box. So exciting. No, don't look at my rank. I don't want to be bad. That's why I'm playing, because I'm going to be good. I'm going to change for the better. I'm going to live a new life in a new world. I'll change for you all. You're not fooling anyone? Dude, I am. Dude, look. Already in a game two.
Now arriving at Yidong Tower.
Yidong Tower.
Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
I'm fucking ready. I've never been more ready in my life. Yes, I have been. I've definitely been more ready in my life. But I can make it happen. Don't tell him. Dude, I'm diamond. I'm diamond. I've been watching you alone in my despair. Watching time go by. Where's Cute Benedict?
Together,
in Zong's room. Strong. Would you date an English guy? I would date anyone I like, which is currently no one.
Hey, let's pick it up. Nothing's gonna stop me.
No, don't look at my rank. I don't like how I sound all backgroundy. I want to sound smoother. Like, I want to sound like there's no room around me. Just like my voice is it. You know? Fuck. Hello, Tess?
I'm a Moira. Or at least I think that's what I ran in.
I sound like a sex radio host or anything? Is that bad? Okay, dude, I'm not warmed up! My brain is off! I'll turn it back on. You nervous?
Bro, that song.
Oh my god, you literally ran in that, dude. Dude, stop it. Stop running into evil things, Celeste. It's okay, guys. My brain will turn on in a minute. It'll turn on in a minute. Okay, it's gonna come on. Beep, boop, beep, boop, beep, boop, 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 boop. Why didn't I give him a fucking bubble? Dude, my brain is not on yet.
Going.
Oh my god, I just hit myself. I'll chug the coffee in the long time. I'm getting fucked.
False hack.
On a low.
Like hot Donna. Dude!
Oh, we didn't need it. Yeah, we needed it. I couldn't let.
I just drink a lot of coffee. I hope it fuels my body. I want to be like the Energizer Bunny.
My ultimate
is charged. Oh, let's break it!
Ninja behind?
Nine one.
My ultimate
is almost ready.
Oh.
My ultimate.
What? What? What happened? I don't understand. Did I fuck up really bad? I mean, obviously I did, but how did I fuck up, dude? What happened?
Holy cow, this Ana's annoying.
What happened to my ball, sucker?
I get antied every flight, rip.
Kid dancing. Dude, what the fuck happened to my sucky sucky?
Push off. Raising the volume.
Ball behind.
Check your anti, back on.
Draw anti.
Oh, dude. Summer gets that so quick.
Area denied. Using the KO
kill. Fuck that thing. I tried. I don't really know if I should have just stayed on then. I probably shouldn't have just stayed on. I mean, I guess I pulled him out, you know? I pulled him out, man.
Big beat.
My ultimate is charging.
You better at keeping charge up. No, but dude, what happened to my...
Check this out, I am on fire!
Okay, McCree.
Barrier is on you. Surrender to my will. My ultimate is almost ready.
Oh, I wasted that. I'm so sorry. I thought I was gonna sucky both of them. Celeste! I'm out of you! So mad at myself. Dude, I fucking blow, caca. Dude, I just have to not think so much, you know? I feel like I'm overthinking. Yeah, like, we're chilling, bro. Dude, I fucking did all that work, dude. That was all me. That was all me. Time to kill this one's hands, homie.
Let's go. A fun round. I don't know what I said, game.
Score 1-0.
Dude, I wish I could just enter a game and pop on. It's fine, I can't. I'm with lagging. Six tips for buying secondhand. The art of listening. That's what I need to do. I need to listen to my team. When you talk, you're only repeating what you already know. Dude, that's so fucking true. That's what I'm doing right now, guys. But if you listen, you may learn something new. Okay, guys, I'm gonna listen. I'm relaxing my face too because it makes me relax.
Capture the objective.
Yeah, dude, we need birds. Oh, I wanted to go back to Zarya.
Come on.
Ball.
Get into possession.
Nice job, guys.
All systems check. And release my shoulders and unclench my jaw.
That okay. Oh, hello, sir. Back up.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay on the point, you know? Dude, I can get my charge. I can get my charge super quick.
Winston.
Right?
I said no ult, but.
Yeah, no. We actually started one fight.
Yeah, a little unnecessary.
Dude, I don't know how laser works with the monkey shield. Does it not go through at all?
They have a mercy now. They have mercy on us.
Oh, they've had a mercy now.
Oh, okay.
I don't know what you get with legendary edition. I'm assuming some skins. Dude, I just want to play the game, so I don't think so.
Oh, maybe that was last
It goes through friendly shields, like I don't think it goes through enemy ones, but does it go through friendly ones?
Your anti, Winston, back up. Winston, your anti, back up.
I wanted to give him my thing. Dude, what the fuck?
Yeah, contest. Let's group up here. You're gonna
it does. Nice. 15 skins, 5 legendary. Is that worth 60 euros to you? Do you have a good amount of disposable income? Or would you rather spend your money on something else?
Okay.
I'm always like, what else would I rather have? What else would I rather save for?
I got juggled. Damn. Fine, we're in.
No, we gotta save him.
I was just like, get to the point. But maybe I should have just not gotten to the point.
Mercy pack, they have no rev.
Oh, we gotta save him.
I am not a good loser.
Only the legend skins are exclusive to. All the others can be purchased with in-game currency. I have stable income. I have mixed feelings right now, and I don't know if I should get it. Dude, I'm the worst person to ask, because I'm so indecisive. Like, sometimes I think I'd rather save my money on an experience rather than materialistic stuff. You know what I'm saying? That's what I mean. I did waste my ult. I thought we were all going in, and then I was the only one that sucky-sucky'd, and I was like, okay, guess we're not going in. This fuckwad.
Shit.
I am on fire. I will lead us to when we
home to wicked. It's time.
Get in there. That's all you've got.
Mercy's low.
I don't even know how
just kill the Mercy. Fuck!
No.
What the fuck? Stay alive.
I play to win.
Dude, get on it. Round two. Dude, we had that. Dude, what the hell?
I'm out of here.
How?
I wish we had shatterers or something.
One. Just use that there right before the fight.
Yeah, we. That sucks.
I'm back in the fight.
My ultimate is charging. Yeah, so Anna, if you'll combo with my bobs, we'll win this, no problem.
Nano it? Yeah, yeah.
Yes, nano bobs.
Yes.
I can't resist.
It's like nano. That makes sense, but it's 1200 health.
Like nanoing a molten.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Together. Man. 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 How much are fucking slow?
He's trying to come behind.
Win this fight here.
Fancy.
Mercy low. Not this fucking bullshit.
Ball pass.
Alright, I don't have nano yet.
We can pick off these. One chop, suey, suey. What am I doing? I'm spacing out. Okay, that was the rest of it.
Vic GV, Vic Uchis.
I got my EP. Yeah.
My ultimate is charging.
Get it, oh, let's break it! Damn!
You teleported.
Ready to be stunned!
Get in there!
Runs low.
McCree behind the door.
Fuck my life! Sorry. I wanted to give it to Ryan. I need to like better position myself on this map.
Get in there. Огонь по готовности.
I tried to just stay on the point. I don't know if that grab was bad because I like got them both in when they ulted, you know, to save the point.
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
Enemy in my sight. Just a scratch. What are you doing with it?
Oh my god, I just am getting fucked in the dick. Like, this isn't even... Oh. I shot. It's fine, I'll change.
Just like in training.
The popcorn!
Helden sterben nicht. Taking off. Now show them.
I feel like we could use
Big
the mercy.
Lucio roll out. Oh my gosh.
Jeez.
Bruh.
Dude, I feel like my brain and my body aren't connecting to play well. But that's also because I'm bad. It's probably also because I'm in popcorn. No. How do I keep getting so many loot boxes? Oh! Dude, now I'm gonna win the game. Don't look at it. Wait. How scary. I like your person. I don't know who you are. My heart is in Havana. That's my weak arm. Do it, they look strong. I need to do some arm circles on this arm. It's looking fat. Like, look at it right now. What the fuck is this shit? What the fuck is this fat? I need to stop eating? I agree. Oh!
Together, we are strong. Give it your all.
Mace to the face.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Do I need to stop eating because my arm looks fatter? I just feel like this arm doesn't look as fat as that arm. I mean, it's being squished right now. I had to get a kombucha.
Two, one. Attackers incoming. Stop the
pain. Dude, I was feeling fat. I had to get a kombucha. There's a fuckload of popcorn in my teeth. I fucking hate Genji. I fucking hate him. Why am I taking on a fucking Reaper, dude? Help me!
Allow me to repair the damage.
Come back, Bergerdu. They can't hear me.
Surrender to my will. Ready for battle.
Is it water gonna help? Celeste is playing Overwatch. Is that a Celeste playing cat herding simulator? Once his face is coming. Okay, focus.
Using the KO kill!
Let's do this. Hey, dude, I gotta live up to like being a good gamer, you know. Am I all? And what's it called? I'm getting wrecked. Roll it to me. Go. Got one. Oh, fuck you, Celeste.
Where's that?
Fucking bitch! What the heck? Can I have a heal? No! I just shielded him! I was hitting E! Dude, I hit E right when you died.
It is not over.
Fuck. The keyboard noises? Dude, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Where am I? This reminds me, like, of the back of that Halo map, which it looks nothing like, but it's like, there was like a backside and there was a thing all around it. Somber behind. Metro map.
Sarah, I think you will be an easy prey for them inside the building. Has reached the checkpoint.
Bob, do something.
My ultimate is charging.
Fires on. Give me your best shot.
Use his big hands.
The power of destruction. Damn.
Did I just like run into it again? What the fuck? I run into it every time!
Kill the Sombra.
Surrender to my will.
I got no one.
Fire in the hole!
I'm unhappy. I'm triggered. Very angry. Internally. Like, fuck my life.
My will is unbroken.
Anyone here?
I'm dead.
See, that's a dangerous game.
Огонь по готовности. Heroes never die. Get in there.
Kill the Ryan, kill the Ryan.
Not good. That's the power of attraction.
I'm getting dicked in this room by him. I'm alive! Thank you. Ew, I sounded like a female there. What the fuck?
Thank you.
If I ran into it again, I would have been really sad. Pawns him to the left.
Nice, Bob.
Area denied.
Ten seconds.
on the get back on this card.
Catfishing the team with a fake female voice.
Heroes never die.
I got him. I don't know if it was that one. Interesting song.
Together, we are strong.
It's in how we are going to play.
Can I play next game? Of course, Musa.
True. But are you guys going from the left room? Straight?
This is my second time playing this in concert.
I'm gonna have camera on the right side to have Vito locating on our right side, back face behind. And
there's someone right here. This one right here on this door.
Yeah, that's Vito. Oh, she's now up. She went front. She's on the right side, and they're Mikri in front, and Moira on the right side. Attack.
You're the same as ours, man. That makes me not want to play with you, dude. Because that means you are bad. I got him! He's mine! Oh, you got placed in fucking diamond? What the fuck? You got placed in diamond? It wasn't you. Dude, what did you do, you cheater? Fucking accounting.
I'm gonna boost you, Ryan, but not yet. Stop going. Stop running it. We need our team.
Up top.
You ready?
Go. Gale the Mahol.
Run super low. Back left.
Just pick one, and in particular, just attack.
Can you get the fucking Rhine? This is ridiculous.
When I nano boost you, Rhine.
This is fucking ridiculous. What the fuck? I'm trying, Jaintner.
Make sure to get the video as well.
Nice kill.
Just like in training.
They're down a healer.
We need to keep this moving. Clear impact area.
Get in there. Give your best shot.
Put the soldier and we don't have.
Kill the Mahol.
I'm fucking dead. Dude, this is such fucking crack, fucking bukak, fucking dip wad bullshit. My average energy is 36%.
To my will.
Oh, I burped and the fizz went through my nose. That fucking burned. Cancel! Dude, hoop out. I'm scared. I can do it, Captain! Don't! Look at my nose. Here in the now, above the shadows, I see the stars. They shine bright, my dreams alive. Can you hear the music? How can you join? I don't know. That's to be. What did you just witness? Did you hear the song? And then the house when you got all these friends. I have no friends. Never give up though. You couldn't hear the song? It's awkward. I don't know which song was it. This wasn't it. Dude, you couldn't hear the music? What the fuck? What song did I just play? I'm trying to find the song. I sound crazy now. Was it this? It was. No, it's not. Was it this? This was it. Okay. Boom, boom, boom.
Here in the now.
Here in the now. Above the shadows. The foreign powers. Dude, I'm gonna play with so many people.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how to fucking invite anyone. No one can replace me. I'm me. It won't let me. My friends list is full. Who do I remove? Dude, if you're this rank, how are you a good healer? Dude, what the fuck? Dude. Oh, dude, Celestia, thank you so much. Thank you. Who's ZD? Hello. Dude, let me remod you. Sorry, I don't know when you were last here, but I've obviously done some sort of purge. Sipage. How are you? Ugh, I spilled wine on my keyboard and it's still sticky. No matter how many times I put a wet wipe to it. He's my fave character to main. Whom? What the fuck? Why does she get mod? I've been here for years. Cause she's a female streamer. Duh. Dude. Dude, that's crazy. My chicken noise began with a pterodactyl noise. Like I had a pterodactyl noise in like sophomore year of high school. I didn't get the chicken noise until like junior senior year, but it was like Rah! Yeah, I can't do it anymore, but when I was like going through puberty, it was perfect. It was like Rah! 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 But now it's rough. Sorry, that was loud. But now it's just anyone I've seen you with before. Sorry, that was a lot. I'm working on a goat. It's hit or miss though. The goat's hit or miss. But can she play the recorder? Oh, have you been here this whole time? It's rough. I played the trumpet right before this, and I was playing taps pretty well, pretty well. Dude, with the headphones on, it doesn't sound that bad. Dude, I kinda hit the notes! It sounded a lot better when I couldn't hear it over the music. It's a little rough when I can hear it. It sounds great. Johannesson, thank you, sir. Don't look at the rank. Don't look at it. It's not applicable right now. I'm giving Hoopow a chance, okay? Hoopao dragged me down. It was Hoopao, okay? Blame him. I was Diamond before this, and he's brought me down, dude. He's brought me down. I could fart in it and make it sound better. Dude, they call me Queef Queen. Don't fucking make me test that with my version. I'm just kidding. They don't call me that. Only one person called me that. Okay. She's not actually kidding. One person. Who called you that? I don't know what I turned my stream on yesterday. They called me Queef Queen.
Together, we are strong.
Figure it out, figure it out. You better know. You better know. Can you guys even hear the music? Or am I just singing to myself awkwardly?
You weren't given those guns to toss them around like trash.
I hate that. Ahlan? You can hear? Okay, good. Smeg my lord. That's empty, guys. Okay, I need to lean forward and into my PC monitor if I'm gonna win. Attack commencing. Capture objective. What the F, no? Dude, yeah, he is.
I'm even stronger.
Okay, aim at their feet. Aim at their feet, boy.
I got 3 DPS.
Fuck. I hate when I do that. How can you forget my... I don't... What's my history? I'm not relevant to Smegma. Oh! We got him! Oh, I wasn't ready to be strong. Dude, I wasn't ready to be that strong. Dude, I'm fucking strong! Whoa! That's crazy, man. I wasn't ready for that. Oh, evil lady in sky! I wanna play? I'm high gold. Chat, don't bully me. Dude, you're better than all of us. Get him away! Get him away! Hide! 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 I panicked. No one saw that. No! No! Dude, right when I gave it to him. That's sad. I gave it to him and then he didn't get it and he died. You just nutted on Pokemane? How do you feel? I've accomplished something most men will never. Break her in shield. God, don't hit the wall. Don't hit the wall. I have one. Oh, okay. I'm following that is so less because I can't leave myself. What's happening?
Bye-bye.
Give me your best shot.
Come back for more.
I'm gonna use it. Three. Oh, wait. I'm not gonna do it! Oh, I woke him. My thingy's off. Kill the bitch! I used it. I fucked it so bad. I fucked it harder than a dog fucks a duck. Dude, fuck me. What the fuck? I panicked. Wish that was vodka. I need to drown my sorrows. Just knock something off my desk. It made me scared. Where am I going? I don't know this map, so I'm just like, where's my home? Oh, I ran the wrong way. I was alive because I was in my base. God, I'm fucking stupid. Excuse my language. Sorry. I'll change. I'll be a nice lady. I'll be the nun I know I am. No, laser beam. I want to hit her with my ball so bad in the sky. That'd be so fun. Dude, this is like that other map, but it's not that other map. Sad. How do you watch this stream hours on end? What do you mean? Dude, if I played a different game, she didn't even give you attention when she's playing. I'm giving you attention right now. Freaking baby. Shut up, we're in a private conversation. I hate you, no, that is crazy. Okay. Bad place,
My ultimate is almost ready. Escorting the payload.
My dragon strike is ready.
I'm gonna use it. Fuck my life, man. I'm quitting this game. You had me muted on my second monitor. And my VODs on my old monitor? I feel like I'm being betrayed by myself. Technically am being betrayed by myself in that case, you know? That's rough. He said he put you on the second monitor. I'm okay with being someone's second monitor. I wouldn't be my main monitor.
We are strong.
Oh, the headset's giving me a headache. These games. I guess they're not the worst, but they're not the best.
Be sure to stretch before engaging in rigorous physical activity.
I'm the only DPS.
Setting for second, settling for second monitor, dude. Fine, I'll be a main monitor. Fuck it, we'll change everything we've done ever. How do I change?
Wait, I'm lost. I'm coming back. I don't know where I am.
Two, one. Going third. Path. How do you even have three monitors?
I have found the enemy! Come and face me!
Protect our skill from the engine. I'm gonna put a point, a point.
Get in there! Not good.
Cathatic, what games are you playing? Oh, I thought there was a bug on my desk. No, I meant to give that to Ryan.
Oh, let's break it. Damn!
Oh, shit.
Get my E just came up when you died. She was low. Wanna Q? It's 640. I don't know if I even want to play after this. I think I may honestly get off. I am supposed to leave at like 3 a.m. tomorrow, so I don't know like what to pack. I want to work out a little still. You know, play with Stinky Laser. You already said that after I said I didn't want to play anymore. Fuck you. Can I combo with anyone? All my friends are dead. All my friends. Hi, X-Tan kid. All my friends.
Don't push out, fall back.
Oh, my X's don't exist.
No.
Okay, can I use it? Ready? Here's some healers. We need to focus on healers. It was really messy. This whole game is messy. He's chopping all our friends. Fuck, dude! I fucking hit E. Ready? Fuck you, bitch! I wanna pop a balloon. Ready for his ult?
It's hammering.
Dude, the fucking Genji! Feels great, motherfucker, yeah. I wish I had some hoin. Oh, I hurt myself. That was so fucking shitty. So shitty. So shitty, dude. So shitty. So shitty. Come on.
This fight is not over.
Name's McCree.
We're here. We're here. We're here.
Down!
And I'm not the one. I am
unstoppable!
Score. 3-3. I'm sniffing bad salt right now, dude. What the fuck? Yo, Aphrodite Joker. Thank you. The concert's only tomorrow.
Together, we are strong.
Another one in time, you're fine. Another one, you're fine, you're fine. Another one. Dude, let's prepare, okay? Let's prepare for the Odessa concert. Yeah, I'm gonna stream. I wish I didn't have poopy skin so I could stream while we're driving there, but I look like a potato.
Gotcha.
Get behind
down.
Get that in.
Yeah, someone's behind. No, I meant to give it to fucking nine. Summer's behind. Where'd that bitch go? Where'd you go? I can't even charge her. She's here? I'm honestly surprised I got this. It's really loud. Hi, X-Fire. I have a Thakra heart. You don't fucking know me, pussy ass bitch. I don't even like what I just said. Have to admit. Don't ever talk to me that way ever again. You hear me? Ever. You're a pussy. Prepare your defenses. Ever.
We need stronger heals because of them. Can we get like a solid, like Mercy or something?
We need them. We need them. We need the heals. We need them. The heals. That shit dies a never. Dude, this girl sounds like such a girl, and I don't. I
together,
wish.
We are strong.
One day I will sound like a girl.
I don't like this standing around.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Sit on point. Don't play up.
Fucking loser. Second puberty voice. Dude's turning into some fucking Findom shit.
No, you want to turn to pick
up
the
balls
a little bit.
3, 2, 1.
Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Take a deep breath. Now see what I can do.
Let's achieve our objectives.
Enemy seen.
Coming on. My side?
Back to the right side.
Where is she? Where is she? I punched two out of the way. Why are no winner? Winner!
My
ultimate is charging.
Easy.
Victory.
Yo, guys, we're good at this game.
Dude, we won.
I'm popping up.
Hell yeah.
Play of the game.
First one in like a year, dude.
Do something!
Yo, honey badger. Thanks for following. I have a semi-honey badger pet of my own. I'm not on the top.
Good game, guys.
I should be on the very top. Ah! Ah! I gotta give it to Hoopao this time. Dude, Hoopao is a good healer. Semi-badgers, yeah. I'm big again! I have grown! Pog, dude, you are Pog. What am I gonna VIP you? Clout? How is there any clout related to my stream? Like, I don't think there's any clout from me. You lie to girls and tell them I'm VIP in Celeste 56 chat and they open coochie. Whoa, dude. Calm down. Fucking cap. Bruh. Guys, what do I wear tomorrow? I guess it depends on how much weight I have on me. I think I'm gonna go dance in my living room and decide what to pack. The black one piece again? Dude, heck no. I'm gonna wear like jeans. I wish I wanted to wear like this teal top, but I don't have a good skirt to go with it. Dude, there's a popcorn kernel. No, I'm not gonna go break it down on my living room floor. I'm gonna go dance.
Hey fellers, how you doing today?
What is socially appropriate? What do people wear to a desert concert? I was just gonna wear the jeans I wear all the time. I'm a sex god. Dude, I'm sick. I'm never wearing pasties again in my life. No, that's like EDC. No, they weren't uncomfortable. They were freeing, but I felt like a naked chicken. Like, I felt like all my feathers were plucked off. I don't even mean that as a reference to, like, being like a person that makes a chicken noise. I mean, like, legitimately, I felt just like a naked freezing person. I felt like a dumbass. It's probably because it was so cold. You know, I was half naked. Yeah, warm at EDC. Have fun spending $50 to stay hydrated. I'm not that worried. You like my hair longer? Thanks. So do I. It's a little tangly right now. But, yeah, I'm gonna prepare myself. I need to go outside. I feel like I've been cooped up in here. Just need to pack a little bag. I don't know what to wear, though. Like, I don't know what... If it's different than what I wore. Oh, does a... Oh, I'm sorry. Ain't no surprise that I can't sleep. I can't sleep tonight. My only eyes. It looks like they're all wearing normal clothes. Outfit. Dude, some of them are like naked or. I think I'm gonna stick to clothes. I didn't finish college yet. But I just had a stats test, and I got a 96. Yeah, bro. Yeah, summer classes. What level stats? It's like 276. It's not that difficult. But I've taken a stats class before. For psychology, so it's like the same thing. This one's just business statistics. Yeah, Karina. Okay, guys. It's 7 p.m. exactly, so I find it a perfect time. Thank you, Stavall, and it's so kind of you to say. You're awesome to me. I thought that calculus was harder than stats. But okay, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. I'm gonna take the dogs to the park before it gets too dark. I'll see you tomorrow. No, I won't. Maybe I'll see you tomorrow. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Okay. Bye, guys.